Panahon na ba na mag-invest sa stock market? Okay. So kanisya, in fact, no, na-amaze ko kay naiuban mga questions na mauna nilang tanaw kay nagababa manggod ang market as we all know because of the coronavirus, di ba? So makita ninyo na ang international market is down, the Philippine stock market is also down, and daghan actually ang down because businesses are also down because of the coronavirus. So for some investors, they see this as an opportunity to invest in the stock market because undervalued man gud ang mga stocks. So when we say undervalued ang stocks, kintahay ang Apple. Apple is a really massive company, di ba? Guwapo kay siya na company. Tapos sa una, mga I think 2-3 weeks ago, naapa siya sa $330 per share. Mahal na siya, ha? $330 per share. Kumbaga, mga nasa 16 to 17,000 pesos per share. Pero karon naala na siya sa $220. See? So potentially munaog siya, potentially musaka na pud siya. But as of the moment, undervalued kasagaran ang mga nindot na companies. That is why most people are thinking about, okay, is this a good time to invest in the stock market? Diba? Ang thinking magod kasagaran is, let's say, kita tong tipong tao na naatay na invest before, tapos nagbaba ang market, nahadlok ta, hala, kay basic ang thinking na to, hala, basic munaog pa ang presyo, then what we're gonna do is to liquidate, ibenta na to tong mga stocks. The moment you do that, lugi jud ka. Malugi jud ka kay kumbaga gi-liquidate nimo siya tapos ang cash mo madawat is baba. Okay? So kasagaran na style jud ani sa kanina situation is kung naa man kay VUL, kung naa kay mutual fund, kung naa kay investment sa stocks or UITF, this is not the time to liquidate your assets. Usbon na ko, this is not the time to liquidate your assets. Because katulagi, lugi pababa ang market. In fact, what you can do is pwede ta mag-store og cash, mag-prepare tag cash, and the moment na murag okay na ang dagan sa market, no, nagbaba siya, tapos hinahinay, murag nang spike na po siya pasaka, then that's the time na, okay, sige daw, tistingan na itong magbutang ta. Again, only invest the money that you can afford to lose. So, nindot ba? Panahon na ba mag-invest sa stock market? It is a good time, no? It is a good time. Magdepende na lang yun na siya sa diskarte nato kung kano sa adyuta mo sulod sa stock market. By the way guys, just want to inform you that this coming March 27 from 8 p.m. PHT Philippine time to 10 p.m. me, no, mag-conduct mig webinar about why and how to invest in the international stock market through eToro. So I will be doing this with Jeff, no? So naniyahang naong din sa inyong screen karon at least kaila mo na mo ni siya. Himuha na to siya Facebook Live sa ato ang Facebook page. Okay, so anyone can join this. It's for free. It's basically for education for everybody. So guwapo ni siya sa imuha kung naa na kayo na invest sa stock or you're planning to invest in the stock market, right? So see you there. Question of the day: unsay mga strategies or mga tactics na basig naa ka na gusto nimo i-share sa ato ang the present community na pwede na to i-apply so that guwapo ang ato ang diskarte pag-invest sa stock market. Okay? Let us know in the comment section.